Hi, my name is Maria and I am a senior at the University of Oregon. I am a business major and a journalism minor. And follow me in a day of a life with PSC at UO.
In the morning.
Good morning.
This year I work at the Black Cultural Center, and the other thing that I do is I recently started working for the school's fashion magazine. So it's a magazine that was started not too long ago, and by some students. And basically what I do for them, I have two different roles, a model, I also do art directing, and I also am on the digital team member, so I'm on the social media team. So yeah, it's been, I've been looking for that type of opportunity. I'm originally from Senegal, West Africa, so I grew up being around people who look like me, people who talk like me. And just coming here just made it very, very different. And when I was looking for colleges, but then once I got here and felt the experience, and every time I would see videos of HBCUs, I'm like, oh my god, that experience actually exists here. And it's just Oregon has just kind of been very, very different. And it's been a bittersweet experience, because I feel I've gotten to know a lot about myself. I got to challenge myself in this environment, and I've also gotten opportunities in this environment. But at the same time, also sometimes it gets exhausting to be in those place, because sometimes you seem to have to do everything. Have to be the black voice in the classroom. Sometimes they talk about certain topics, and you feel people's eyes looking at you, and you're just I don't feel like talking. Why do I have to talk? Why does everybody expect me to speak on a black issue just because I'm the only black person in the room? So I feel little moments like that have made it very hard. And the microaggressions, because I live in the dorm, so plenty of microaggressions. Me and my roommate were the only black women on our floor and stuff. So it's the little microaggressions, and it's just the ignorance can be really annoying.
I had a lot of experiences at UO, and definitely things that have prepared me to be ready for my career. First of all, I'm in the business school. And the business school is really, really, really great at giving me opportunities to actually perfect myself for the future. I participated in BSU. I was the co-director last year, so that has helped me build my community in being around people that look like me, to just have that support and that culture feel. And right now I work at the Black Cultural Center, which is a staple building in this campus that promotes the advancement of black people, and also just provides a safe space for us to come together. So I've been enjoying it so far, because it's really been a place where I've met people that I've never seen before on this campus. I would say overall, with having the Division of Equity and Inclusion, having the CMAE, the Multicultural Center, all those places have helped me build myself as a leader, build myself as a person, and also somebody who's going to be ready for college and beyond. So I'm really grateful for the experiences that I've had at UO, because they've been really shaping me into the leader and the person that I am today.